Hello.
Hola.
¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien.
How are you?
Good.
Bien.
Perfect.
I have something for you.
Excellent. Thank you.
A little present.
Not necessary.
Por favor, traduce porque mi inglés no es muy bueno. Rosas amarillas. El amarillo. El amarillo significa sabiduría, luz.
Peace, light, okay. Intelligence.
And there are 13 yellow roses.
And
you told me
roses.
13 is your lucky number.
Your lucky number.
Because so, that's the lucky number.
Yes.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
Good.
Good? Everything's okay? No pain? Fever?
No.
A little bit of tightness in the back?
A little.
Okay. So, good. Well, let's take a look.
Okay.
Now, at 1 month, you can start sitting. So, you know, I used some drains after the operation. Her drains are out. They were in, what, about 2 weeks or so?
7 days.
7 days. So 7 days her drains were out. It's a little bit different in everybody. And you can see, you know, she has the garment on. We're not going to take it off, but you can see the curve. And this is your typical aftercare, you know, protocol here. She has her board in, keeping everything nice and flat. And you can see as she comes around, I mean, everything looks perfect. So, I mean, right now, at a month, she's doing wonderfully. You know, you can start sitting normally now. After a month.
Yes?
Yes. 1 month, you can sit normally.
And I come back to my bed?
You can go back to your bed. Exactly. You can sleep normally. Very good. No exercise yet.
Okay.
1 more month. So, 2 months after the operation, you can start getting a little exercise.
Excuse me. What about the sex?
You can have that whenever you feel like you're ready to have it.
Okay.
So, no problem with that. That's like one of the most common questions everybody asks. You know, a lot of heat, a lot of warm compress, steam room, sauna, heating pad helps with the inflammation. You know, the inflammation takes somewhere around 4 to 6 months for that to go away. You know, you're only a month from surgery, so some days are going to be worse than others. The garment you're going to wear all day, every day. So, todo tiempo, for un otro mes, for another month. At 2 months after the operation, we kick it back to just half a day. But I'll see you again before then. I'll see you in another month.
Okay.
But other than that, everything looks perfect. I mean, you're healing great.
Yay!